Taylor Swift fans have been left furious after being trapped outside Wembley as the singer took to the stage for the start of the concert on Thursday.